Basic operations. Number one, to add means to find the sum. For example, 5 plus 10 equals to 15. So when you find the sum of two numbers, you're supposed to add. To subtract means to find the difference. So 3 from 20 is equal to 17. So I'm finding the difference between these two numbers. I'm supposed to subtract, and it's equal to 17. To multiply is to find the product of two numbers. The product of 2 and 3 is equal to 6. 2 times 3 is equal to 6. And to divide is to find the quotient of two numbers. The quotient of 4 and 8 is equal to 2. The quotient of 4 and 8 is 2. So to add means to find the sum. To subtract means to find the difference. To multiply is to find the product of two numbers. And to divide is to find the quotient of two numbers.